here is the new house on Bonterra. So it's like the baby pictures in the neighborhood. Sometimes people do lofts up there with more storage. Stuff underneath too. It's tile flooring, the laundry area. Okay, oh, nice countertops. This is where the deck will go. This is Cindy.
Hello! Looks a lot different than last time, huh?
Yeah, it does. Here's the front bedroom. Nice and spacious. And closet or game closet. This is the master bedroom. Does have a door. Sometimes here they don't. Tall vanity. Five piece. Garden tub. Pretty big closet. Nice doors. Downstairs.
And that will be wrought iron spindles as well.
And that's nice. And then here's your sump pit. That's to keep, and they already have the pump in. The patio. So the backyard will need to be terraced probably. You know, like a
I talked to her about a retaining wall. Mm-hmm.
Floor molding. Okay, this is the laundry room. The mechanical room, sorry, not the laundry. It'll be a lot prettier in a couple of years, that's for sure.